guys, welcome back to Amarza channel, and we are going to open up another giant surprise eggs. This is gonna be episode 2, so go ahead and watch episode 1. We will, if you guys are new, go ahead and subscribe so that you guys don't miss any of all my video. So let's get started, and we have lots of stuff just like yesterday episode 1, so go ahead and check that out. So let's get started. These are kind of hard to open, so okay, so we did open it up. Great. So let's start. Oh, we got a Mexican train. Look at how flash it is. See that? So cool. And it's in black color with a little glitter. Beep 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 beep. So super duper cool. And we got another Mexican train in red color. It has same too. Look at that white thing. And a little glitter. Beep, 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 beep. This is the first one. And it has a wheels, very cool. So I will show you guys with the black one. It's a black one. And see a red one. Beep 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 beep. Awesome. Since that you guys see these figures, then I'm gonna pull out these figures. So super duper cool. Look at this guy. I don't know what he doing. Ooh, look at his hair though. It's like so cool. The boot. But now it's summertime, so we don't need any boots, right? Right, am I right? Which one? Oh wow. Look at this one. It's crazy. It doesn't have any hair or face. Right. So super is it? It has a necklace on it. Look at the lace or heels. It was pink. So right guys, a bunch of more. Let's get started. Ooh, it looks like Princess Ariel though guys. But Princess Ariel has red hair, but look at her her dress. It was like similar with Ariel. So super duper cool. I really like her. Even though if her hair is not same as Ariel does. Alright guys, I'm gonna pull up this one. Ooh, it looks like a pop star. I knew it from her dress. Look at one of her thing. It has like something when you sing and it was come out from the radio thing. Look at her, she's so fancy. I really like her, oh my. Is two more, and we have this so super fancy little bag. They are so super fancy. It has like a button in every part. I don't know, do guys? Yeah, no, you can't. open it. Just like that. And then the handle. Do. Let's go shopping. Shopping. Awesome. We have 2 more to go. Woohoo! Go put it like that. There we go. And we got, it looks like we have Pals Pets. Wait, is it Pals Pets or what's they call it? Little Pet Shop. It's Pals Pets. Awesome. And this is one of my favorite characters. Do you guys know her? One. Guess what her name is? 1, 2, 3. Her name is Daisy. I really like her crown and her tiny ball. You can also move their tail though. And her face. Isn't it cool? She can stand. Whoa! Uh-oh. Just like that. Won't anything. And the last thing that we do have is this playhouse that looks so cool, but it's not a playhouse. It is a Pals Pets. So, okay, this is Pals Pets. This is where you put your pets. Get it? I don't know if you guys get it, guys. One of my favorites. See, if you put it right here, it will not fit because this house is for the dog version from Lego figure. Get it? Okay, guys. Well, this is all for today. A bunch of more in there. Wait, there. And thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment down below. Bye.